The coroner's inquest into the deaths of two sawmill workers in Prince George starts today. Alan Little and Glen Roache were killed in a blast in April 2012. 22 others were hurt in the explosion at Lakeland Mills. Criminal charges were never laid as it was ruled there were flaws in WorkSafe BC's investigation. The inquest won't lead to any charges, but the jury could make recommendations.